Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Oxygen Not Included Alpha and the Not So Swanky Facility. Alrighty. Now I'm gonna speed through the night here because everyone's sleeping relatively happily. Hugh is getting a little CO2 there. That's not great. Okay. Bring the speed back down to midway. Alright. Algae Trium needs to be built over there. People are doing things. Still got plenty of food. Hello. I'm gonna pause here. No research task. That's not good. Gotta be researching. Gotta advance. I guess interior decor. Sounds good to me. Oh, actually, wait a second. I forgot to turn off the sound. Yes, turn off the sound effects. Totally forgot about that. Because I had to capture the title screen for my end slate. That's what it was. Sufficient oxygen generation. Well, I suppose. The things that need to be built. People are cleaning. People are being cranky. As they will do. Getting their munch, huh? That's what we're doing for temperature. Okay. Warm down here, of course. That's what the machines are. Alright, everyone's getting their nom on. That's good. So I'm gonna start thinking about planting. I might dig down and grab these two mealwood plants. And, well, these two actually. And, plant my own. Because this game is in such early, development, there are some things that don't quite make sense. Like, for example, the most efficient way to keep your colonists fed is actually with raw, mealwood lice things. As opposed to, making meals with this, because it uses water, and water is a very precious commodity. Okay, still getting things sorted. I guess I'll go to max speed. This isn't particularly interesting to look at, of course. Yep, those shitters are getting full. Gonna have to do something about that eventually. Yeah, the CO2 down there is getting kind of nasty. Might be worth increasing the priority on that. So I will. Of course, CO2 drops. It's heavier than the oxygen, so having it down there seems like a good idea to me. Also, they'll be using the water that's down here to fill that alongside the algae, so they don't have to go far to put the water in there. That's nice. Okay. Use having a run. Yeah, there is a CO2 problem here, but once we get this set up, that should create positive pressure, which should help drive the CO2 down here. And hopefully this will start cleaning this up, so that more CO2 can come down here. Because there is a max density that gases can get to, and it is reflected, or influenced by the temperature as well, which I think is really neat, because that's how it works in real life. Yeah, we can compress gases better if it's lower temperature. At least that's my understanding of it. Ah, okay. So, gonna need more storage then, from the looks of it. Oh, it's already nighttime. Didn't get too much done. But, oh no, interrupted sleep, that's not good. Really? There's no CO2 in there. You are bullshitting me. Who is that? Ernstein? Cut that out. Enough of your crap. What is wrong with you? There's no CO2 there. I call BS. The utmost BS. Okay, that's getting finished off. Maybe? Or were they picking up something that was there? That might have been it. Which I'm gonna increase the priority. Get the stuff built, and that. And that. These are things that are important. Because, you know, not dying. Oh yeah, that's working nicely, getting rid of that CO2. We just have to get the CO2 down there. That's the thing. You know, I suppose I could dig into here. We are going to need the algae, the copper, and it'll allow us to get to these. I'm not too fussed if more water gets down there, honestly. So, we'll flag that. I suppose I could also let that it there, too. Yes, yes, yes. I'm a terrible, terrible colony creator. Oh, research done. So we got interior decor. Blank canvas, ceiling lamp, mess table, and sculpting block. Let's see, what do we want now? Power regulation might be good. I think the batteries, the bigger ones, they're more efficient space-wise, but I think they generate less heat per energy stored. My understanding, could be wrong. But that's how I think it works. Okay, delivering water there. How's that moving this CO2? The oxygen's pretty rich over there. Actually, between the two of these, that CO2 is just gonna bounce back at it, isn't it? Well, I suppose that's okay. I mean, that's why it was congregating there in the first place. Okay. Just gonna slow things down here. Somebody's getting a little stressed. Alright, that needs plunging. Luckily, that still can... has another 4 visits. Let's harvest all these plants in here. Yep, Rowan's getting on that. How's the air down there? It's doing. No, we're not gonna get that last one. You're gonna be a tease. Oh. Another duplicate, huh? No, I don't want bottomless stomach. Or mouth breather, really. Another creative. That's cool. But that does drive up their decor expectation a little bit. They're the highest level of them. Also, their name is Nori. That's great. Get a bunch of Noris together in a room, and you'll have a bunch of Noris together in a room. Narcoleptic isn't terrible. At least that I've found. I'm gonna get Nori. Okay. That research, we do have lots of things here. The mess table is nice. Decor, which reduces... well, it increases the decor of an area. So people are less cranky about ugly areas, which is nice. Food shortage. What? How? I'm pretty sure I started off this episode with a lot more than that. So I wonder what's going on. You know, I'm actually going to move the ration box. We'll make a nice ration box. It'll be pretty. I guess I'll put it right there. Sure, why not? And prioritize that. And get rid of that, because it shouldn't have to go down there anyway. Having a nom there, Ernstein. Get that algae. Okay, mining's getting done. Make some extra rooms. Oh, that reminds me, I should probably make another bed, even if it's just temporary. Furniture. Okay, that's done. So let's deconstruct that. The water physics simulation is pretty slow, really. Mm. Okay, those are harvested. I'm gonna dig them up. Actually, no, I'm not gonna dig them up. Because I don't have the ability to plant them quite yet. At least I don't think I do. Oh, I do, actually. Okay. Yeah. Might as well get on that, really. Kind of important. I don't remember how many you need per duplicant. Well, hey, there's no doing like overdoing, right? Alright, dig those up so we get the seeds. Dig those up when I get to them. Those we should go in there and get those too. Okay, everyone's got beds. Glad I remembered that, you know, beds should probably exist. Yeah. And then, max speed. Max speed is also useful. Okay, I'm actually going to increase the priority of these. It's, you know, food. Kind of important. You know, once it gets done, it's going to take a while to do what it's going to do, so... Better sooner than later, I feel. Those, toilets are being stinky. Yeah, as I was saying, this is an early alpha, and a lot of the, mechanics aren't really fleshed out just yet. And, a lot of balancing needs to be done and things like that. So the contaminated air is actually breathable. It does increase the chances of getting sick, but it's actually not all that bad. And you could have a successful self-contained colony by using contaminated oxygen coming from morbs, these little creatures that come from corpses. So you can survive on corpse air, basically. And it's fine, really. So that's something they should probably address. I don't plan on doing anything that cheesy, but we'll see. We'll see. So these will do their thing. I think that temperature is fine enough for them to grow. Okay, they're mining up there and getting some more algae. That's useful. It's contaminated water up there. Actually, we have a bit of it around. Have a look around here. Lots of oxalate around there. Hydrogen, chlorine. I'm looking for morbs, the creatures I was just speaking of. But I'm not seeing any. Oh well. No biggie. That water is still moving down there. It's taking its time. Oh yes, that is a thing I should probably set. Okay, now that they have space, they're probably gonna be sweeping things. Okay, research is done. Research complete. New buildings have become available. Battery, power switch, wire bridge. Sorry. Yeah, more research. And there is a food shortage, so I should probably get on that. Yeah. Liquid piping, I guess. Don't have the more advanced research thingy. So, food. Let's make some, I guess some lice loaf. Do we have, meal lice? We have a little bit. We don't have enough, though, actually. So, we're gonna have to make mush bars, unfortunately. Make a bunch of those. So that takes dirt and water. That's how you make food. And it can cause diarrhea, which is understandable if you're eating dirt and water. Ah, oxygen is getting quite rich there. Not so much on the other side, though. I'm looking at the barracks here. Probably be a little more verbose about what I'm referring to. And over here, that CO2 is getting taken care of, which is nice. Okay. These are probably gonna take a while, aren't they? Yeah, it's only 8%. Okay, yeah, it takes 5 cycles for initial growth, and then you can harvest it up to 5 times. And between each of those times, it'll be 2.5 cycles. So it's like corn, that moves, I guess. Okay, that oxalite is revealed. You can see the airflow here. I really like that effect. It's rather nice. And obviously, it's easier to see the gases and stuff with the overlay. But you're just able to see the airflow without the overlay. I think it's a nice touch. I mean, it doesn't make sense realistically. You can't see oxygen like this in the air. But it's a game. Take some liberties. Also, it looks like the oxygen here is flowing with the water. I think is neat. Yep. They don't have to go far for that water, do they? I'm making a bunch of those. A bunch of food. You look at it just like extruding it. Yeah, it looks appetizing. That is something I want to put in my face. Totally. Okay. They're going to sleep. And while they're doing that, I'm going to deconstruct that. I'm going to replace these three with two batteries. I think that should be more than enough energy for the time being. And speed through the night. There's three mush bars here. Just chilling there. They sound creepy when they're sleeping. Alrighty. Yeah, I think the battery's gonna help, because I just noticed that the energy didn't actually last through the night. That's the thing. Okay, we'll put a battery there. Okay. Somebody wants to get on that, that'd be fantabulous. Already's already higher. Good. Also, you may have noticed when I have the overlay up, the music and the sound gets kind of muffled, which I think is a really cute touch. I like things like that. You know, it's not at all necessary, but I think it adds things. Oh, there's Nori. They're narcoleptic, so they just randomly fell asleep. Okay, batteries. Okay, let's deconstruct these and replace them with one of the bigger ones. These are tiny batteries. These say batteries. Whenever I place them, it shows up as a medium battery. So I guess they're planning on having even larger batteries. There we go. I'm gonna prioritize that. I suppose it would behoove me to expand that farm, wouldn't it? Oh, I can build there, even though the tile's not there yet. That's cool. Okay, charge up those batteries. Batteries that move kind of scare me, honestly. Okay, that oxalite is gone. I don't even think we could reach that anyway. So I was having four high rooms. So we're gonna need our friend, the ladder. But we have a lot of materials now. Hey, sandstone's fine for ladders. Just temporary structures. Sure, do that. Do all those things. Man, it's taking a lot of their day just to deliver water. How much water is getting dumped there? I mean, I suppose I should say how often, because it's not actually that much water, thinking on it. A lot of them are delivering less than a liter of water. Oh, is something going on here? Is this bugged? It looks almost like... Oh no, that's how much it's awaiting. Okay. So I guess it just needed a lot of water because nobody brought water to it overnight? I don't know, it's weird. So it looks like the... Because this is too high. It looks like the base there, the CO2 is not rising, so it's not getting processed. Maybe? Could be wrong. It looks like me anyway. I suppose in a game like this, you can't always trust what you see. There's lots of things behind the scenes and whatnot. Alright, oxygen's just fine over there where, sleep. It's good. Okay, research complete. We have liquid pipe bridge, liquid pipe, liquid pump, and liquid vent. Okay. Those will be useful in the future. And we may as well get gas piping. And that'll be it for the first tier researches. Then I'll have to upgrade. No, he's having a narcoleptic nap there. What would it be like to be narcoleptic? I don't have a excellent understanding of it, but from what I gather, you just fall asleep during points of stress and things like that. A while back, my sister had fostered a narcoleptic dog, and yeah, it would do that. It would just like nod off if she was getting excited. I think her narcolepsy was the result of an injury, though. Whenever she was a puppy, she had a baseball dropped on her head. And it caused a lot of issues other than just the narcolepsy. She was suffering from seizures to the point where she, like, ground down all of her teeth. And eventually she had to put down. Had to be put down, sorry. That was a thing. No fabrications queued. Okay, well, I'm just gonna set that for that. Is food kind of important? I didn't think it would be that big of a deal. I only have the 5 duplicates. Yep, just throw in that water. Oh, I think I know what it is. It's because the water they're gathering, I think they have a set amount of time that they'll gather water for, and because there's not much where they're gathering it, they're just not able to bring much during one trip, so there's a lot of trips. That's what I'm thinking. That's what it feels like to me, anyway. Food beyond reach. What? What are you talking about? Okay, this needs to be prioritized. Also, I had that on full speed. Don't want to do that. Take that food. Who's cooking, anyway? We don't have anybody with good cooking. Well, shoot! That could be a problem, at least for the time being. Because, like I said earlier, the raw meal wood worm thingies, the lice, is actually the best source of food. I was gonna call this the hydroponics deck, make it sound all sci-fi and stuff, but no, it's not a hydroponics, is it? That'd just be disingenuous. Can't have that. Okay. No power? Well, somebody needs to get on that wheel. Anybody? Okay, I'm gonna go poop. Okay, this... Get on that. Somebody. Please? There we go. Thank you, Rowan. Yeah, this water thing. I almost want to mop it up, but that'd be such a waste. Because there is actually a good amount of water here. It's really making things weird, though. Oh. New duplicate. Learning. Don't really need that. Cooking. That would be useful. Another narcoleptic. Their stress response vomiter. Which is my preferred one, honestly. Catrins have trouble making eye contact and conversation, but no one really minds. They know she's listening. Okay, sure. Cat ridden. Also, I suppose I could make the beds even though the rooms aren't done yet. Probably be wise. How much material does it take? Not really telling me? I don't know. Oh, I got lots of granite. Let's make them nice beds. There we go. Up the priority on those. I want to put the advanced research machine thing there. I hope the batteries aren't going to give off so much heat that those plants won't grow well. Because they don't like the heat. Much like myself. I'm actually in a rather warm room right now. It's warm for me anyway. Anything above 18 or 19 Celsius is kind of uncomfortable for me. I'm not built for the heat. No, no, no. Oh no, you're sick. Diarrhea. Nori is infected with diarrhea by eating a mush bar. I'm sorry. I have stomach problems myself. Guess that means they're gonna have to rush to the bathroom. They do have little stinky things over them. I'm really looking forward to this water being finished. Should I just mop it up? I feel like it is... Well, no, because this is going at full speed anyway. It's just, they're not doing anything else at the moment. This is annoying. Sleep. Be through the night. Okay. I actually kind of want to leave it on, slow till this gets settled so I can react quicker to things. You know what? I'm just gonna mop up this. I feel like it's not a good thing. Actually, wait. Mop. Party 9. Get all the things. Mop that up. I know they'll have to travel further for the water. Admittedly, not that much further. But I feel like it's messing up their workflow. Messing up their mojo. Like, they're gathering water a lot there. See, they have 70 liters. I think that's what it was. So, Nori here just took from the higher one. They have 1 liter. Okay, so yeah. It is being weird. Suppose it wouldn't be a bad idea to get the algae there. And there. Actually, maybe it'd be good to get that there because that way make a little dip for the water to collect in. Maybe it'll help them from gathering from it. I don't know. But at this point, it's not behaving like I want it to. How are these doing? 60%. Okay, that's good. Yep, the water is pooling there. Doing a thing. It was wiggling there for a bit. Actually, I already said that to, I guess it didn't take? Either way, I need you cats to do that, please. Please and thank you. Yep, food shortage. I'm working on that. You're working on that, Hugh. Aren't you, Hugh? Actually, wait. I have the new person with cooking, right? So, yeah, it should be them cooking. And, not researching. Don't generate power. No delivering. I just need you to cook. It looks so displeased to be using sponges. It's just water. Not like it's, you know, shit or something. Jeez. My colony's full of babies. There we go. So they should be gathering a lot more water per trip. Which is what I wanted. This doesn't seem to be taking care of the CO2 as much as I'd like it to. Actually, is it not working because it's underwater? Minor efficiency boost in direct light. Maybe I should wire down a light. I'm actually going to dig a little hole there. Actually, I'll prioritize that. Bring down the water level, because maybe this is just isn't working anymore, because look, there is just solid CO2. And that's not helpful. If I built tiles in this, it would just, like, delete that water, which wouldn't be great. I guess I should do it more, maybe? Build ladders. Well, I imagine I'm gonna have to, get down here eventually anyway. Actually, no, not that much. What am I doing? That's a terrible idea. I'd have to travel pretty far to get water. Okay, food is getting under control, which is nice. So yeah, this water being gone is helping. That's good. I am pleased with that. Okay, they're being really slow about that. Nori still has the shits. I'm sorry, Nori, that's gotta be terrible. You know, this isn't an ideal situation. You're, like, stuck in an asteroid in the middle of nowhere, and you're worried about suffocating and stuff, and all this res, and everyone's in close proximity and high-stress environment, and oh, what's that? You got the shits, too? That's great. Sounds like a good time. Said no one ever. I'm sorry, buddy. I think it might be time for a compost. Sure. No, I don't want to put it there. Where do I want to put it? It's a good question. Guess I'll put it there? Yeah, I forgot that this contaminated dirt's just chilling there. Sometimes I am smart. Most of the time, I am not. Basically. Wait. I have 18 field rations. Why? Why don't I have 18 field rations of... Wait, why aren't the field rations in there? Are they, like, stuck somewhere? Sufficient resource. For what? Compost. Oh, obsidian. I built the wrong material. Compost. Friggin' sandstone. 7. Do it. An obsidian compost pile. That sounds serious. Only the finest of compost piles from my colony. There's a lot of CO2 getting into there. And stank air. I think that was from Nori with the diarrhea. I think they might have been stinky. How are we doing for, algae? Not super fantabulous. Wait a second. I just noticed something. Yeah, if you hover over the category or whatever, it actually highlights the items. Like, look, to the algae here. If I highlight algae, it lights it up. Or just going on organic will do that. If you look over by the toilets here, when I go over organic, it's showing the contaminated dirt as well. So that's really cool. I don't think I've ever seen a colony management game like this that had a feature like that. That is great. I really like that. I really like that, actually. That is neat. Okay, so we can get rid of this. A nice part of this game is you do get all the resources back whenever you deconstruct something. Or at least the game tells you that. I'm not 100% sure if it actually does, because sometimes this game just sends materials into the void. It's not great, that's for sure. Okay. Set these up. Make sure that only the artists are doing art. Because I want good art. Make them happy. Nobody's particularly stressed right now. Well, no one's stressed at all right now. I imagine Nori would be. And I would be if I was crapping all over the place. Well, it's not crapping all over the place. If I needed to crap while doing things all over the place. Anyway, we're going to speed up for the night. Nori, that's not your bed, buddy. I'm sorry. Watching Nori in the bed there, see if them having diarrhea did release contaminated gas. So are they gonna stay with diarrhea until I do something with medicine? Because this is actually the first time I've had somebody get sick, and I put like 10 hours into this game. Okay, research complete. Gas piping, gas pipe bridge, gas pipe, gas permeable tile, gas pump, gas vent. Lovely. With that, that's the last of the level 1 research. So we're gonna make the research, or the supercomputer, sorry. Got a copper. Plop that there. Run some power over to it. Okay, compost pile is making fertilizer. Out of the, oh, Nori. You poor, poor thing. Just fall asleep on the floor with the bowels full of liquid shit. Quite horrific, really. Okay, so second tier research. I think I'm gonna go with... I guess sanitation services, or sciences. Makes sense to me, I guess. These plants still never got finished. What is everyone doing? Well, they're arting. Actually, I don't think this portion uses the art. I think that was just construction, and then the next person that comes will do the art. Just gonna be Nori? You're my artist? Yeah, you are. Well, I hope you don't incorporate your current health into your art. Please don't poop on the canvas. I think it is rather cute, all the different guns that they have for the different jobs. This is how art happens, people. I can attest to this, as somebody likes to pretend to be an artist. Yeah, they made a masterpiece, that's great. Now, if we bring up the decor overlay, it doesn't even look all that much brighter, really. But you see the total decor all over the room is at least above 20. That's nice. As opposed to over here where it doesn't get... I don't know, it does get above 15. Also, apparently these plants are pretty. That's nice. But yeah, down here is ugly. You know, it probably behooved me to put some paintings above the toilets. That'd be a good idea. But yeah, so we got various gas and water moving mechanics now. Our disposal. Hey, look, things have grown back here. See, look, this bristle blossom, it's too hot. It won't grow. They're rather sensitive to the heat, I believe. Oh, is that working now? Doesn't seem to be. It seems to be too much water, but... Actually, I haven't dug down anymore. They need to get on that. Maybe I do need a few more duplicants. Because there's just too much going on. Nothing seems to be progressing at any sort of appreciable rate, which is kind of annoying. But oxygen up here is good. I was just saturated with CO2 there. 1 kilogram up per square is the saturation point, at least at that temperature. So that's a thing. These are getting up there. Soon we'll be eating less diarrhea-inducing food, which is great. Sounds absolutely wonderful to me. That might be a good idea to get set up a fridge as well. Yep, skill increase. Oh yay, more art. I'm glad that we're getting masterpiece art. It's 14 bars just sitting there. Someone, like, clean it up, like, right now. You know, put it in storage so it's usable. That'd be fantabulous. Thank you. Alrighty. Let's have a look at that report. I haven't actually looked in a while. Okay. Oxygen generation's down a little bit. That's not super ideal. But, more worried about the food. And that seems to have, been resolved for the most part. And, it'll be even more resolved once these, mature. Not perfectly content with my storage being there like that. I was planning on making a dining room up here. And more bedrooms here, but maybe I'll just go up. Although, I'd have to get into that. That'd be kind of annoying. Definitely not ideal. Is there really nothing better you could be doing? Like, I didn't set those as high priority, did I? No. just do this. Please. Please do that. Do that. Please. Those are gonna be ready very soon. There we go. Some fresh space lice. Yep. Where are these? These are almost ready, so I'm just gonna get them all in one sweep when they're ground. Oh, these actually finally got built. That's cool. I guess these crops will be a little bit staggered in their development. I suppose that's probably a good thing, I think. Probably. Feels like it'd be a good thing. Okay, well, let's harvest those. Top priority. Do the things. Somebody, anybody. Alright, they're finally getting down there. The water is running out into that hole. Not seeing any oxygen coming off that. I mean, it is functioning. Deal lice. Delicious. Wow. They even have harvesting guns. That is really neat. Yep, keep making that art. Or he's just arting all over the place. That's what happens when you have diarrhea. You just art all over the place. No, still not doing it. Oh well, I mean, there's not much CO2 down here anyway, so, I mean, it's obviously doing something. CO2 is getting pushed down into that corner. Not too fussed about that right now. That might be an issue later, though. No fabrication. Oh shit. That's probably a thing. Yeah, this uses water. This one uses dirt. I'm not sure if I mentioned that. It uses dirt to make science. This uses water. Oh. A new duplicate. I can't build. I can do a little bit of everything else, though. I have low decor expectation. That might be a good idea. They have very good digging. Very good digging. But, oh, they can't dig, though. Melody, I'm sorry. Sorry, Melody. It's just not a thing. They can't dig. I mean, they can't build, but they can dig, and they have good athletics. I think I'm going to take Tilly. Not sure. Which means need more bed. Which means temporary bed. Good times. Maybe something will actually get dug now. Okay, those are all harvested. So they seem to eat 1,000 calories per day. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, so that would be 18,000 calories. So, we have 7. Okay. So, like, what, 2.5 days worth of food? And it comes back every 2.5 days? I think that works. I mean, there's more here, obviously, but I'm just thinking of the current harvest. And again, these only last for 3 harvests, too, so you have to continue to get seeds. You can see some of these plants just popped up after I cleared out that area. They do seem to pop up randomly, at times anyway, which is nice. Oh, there's a good bit of algae down here. Oh, how am I doing for algae anyway? Not great, no. Not great at all. Actually, that's something I should probably... Ooh. I think that actually broke on its own. Water will go through softer stone if it's thin enough or if it's pressurized. Kind of didn't want that to happen. I mean, I could put a wall there, obviously. Which I think I will. I think it'll be fine if I make it out of sandstone. If I make it too thick. I hope so. Gonna do is prioritize these ones so they get built first. Actually, let's just does it 8. Don't want to have to babysit that. I think we'll continue downward. Get some of that delicious algae. Okay, research is going on. Does it in fact involve water? Which I find amusing. A research center idle. Oh, that's because it's done all the green research, so it's only doing the blue one right now. So it's doing that. This is finally getting done. I approve. Some tile. I'm gonna get this out of sandstone. Let's call it smooth stone. This is not Minecraft. Yeah, I can't build through that. Understandably. That. How's the airflow in there? Ah, there's fine. That's good. I approve. Yep. Hmm. They did not do that the way I wanted them to do it. This fertilizer doesn't seem to be cracking, though. And the water pressure behind it. But maybe once this water is gone, it will. Alright, so this thing is definitely not covered. But, I don't know, I'm not seeing any visual representation of it working, but... It's doing the... Well, I'm seeing the animation, but just from the gas overlay, it's not working. Wait, idle. Are you idle? You are stuck, aren't you? Okay, that was really weird. Definitely not ideal. Okay. How's this gonna work now? Well, let's deconstruct a lot of this. Deconstruct. I'll just do that. And I think that should be fine. Hopefully they won't be dumb again. I mean, there's no promises. No promises, no guarantees. They're harvesting through a wall. Yeah, good on them. That must take some sort of skill. There we go. Okay, deconstruct. Remove the things. Sandstone tile. All that work for just two more rooms. Wait a second. Oh no, everyone does have bits. Okay, yeah, I have that one there. Oh, they can't reach that, can they? I hope they can. Yes, they can. Okay. That's fine. And pneumatic doors. And some more art. Hopefully they'll bang out some lovely art they've been making already. I wonder if it actually matters. Or science! Okay. Sweep all that stuff out. Because they don't like that. Don't like stuff on the floor. Ah, okay. Got lots of food. Suppose I can cancel this. Which I will. For the time being. I'm gonna make a dining room. I guess a nice dining room works quite well for canceling out stress. No, I might end up just breaking this wall. Use that for the water. Might break this too and just let that flow down. Okay, no research. New buildings have become available. Air deodorizer, lavatory, hand sanitizer, manual airlock, and shower. Those are things. Alright, open research. What do we got here? Population, maybe? And dining. That was really the only thing I'll be using, this would be the refrigerator. That's good percolation. So we can percolate on that for a bit. Okay, still plenty of storage, that's good. I would like to set up proper plumbing so I don't have to deal with the waste. The poop. Actually, can I just up the priority on these and whenever they need to be done? No? Doesn't matter? Okay. You jerks then. Okay. Speed through the rest of the night. I could fit another row of housing there. Like an 8-pack. We'll get into the slime there, though. No, I'm not gonna do that just yet. Because I don't want that slime sitting around stinking. Yeah, it would be too high. It would definitely get into the slime. And that is not ideal. Not what I want to do. Yep. I don't know, the little thought thing went over them for them needing to poop while they were already in there. It's like, yes, you do need to poop. That's why you're here. I mean, good thing you're here, because this is where you need to be right now. This is the place for you. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna probably make a big mistake and do that. And, set up a ladder. Do the whole shebang. Oh no! That's not good. Yeah, someone should definitely get on that. That cot is unusable while it's covered in sand. I wouldn't want to sleep in that. Covered in sand. Awful. Ugh, I'm wondering this time I went camping at the beach. Tents are awful. Get sand in there, you're not getting that out. Just not happening. Building entombment. That's what the warning thing that came up said. It's kind of grim. Entombment. Just a little dark. Alright, water is a thing. But I can just break that. Like, there's water. I've got water. Water's pretty covered. Moment anyway. I believe I got plenty of sand. Yeah, I think I got plenty of sand, because there's a lot of sand around here when we're digging through here initially. That's a thing. Cures most diseases by producing basic medicines. Rejuvenator. Wonder if they can cure the diarrhea. Wonder if it's worth curing the diarrhea. Also, they're just consistently banging out the masterpieces. That's great. Wait a second. Damn it. You're not an artist, are you? Not really. Yeah, you should stop that. That's Nori's job. I think Hugh just farted on Ernstein. Very rude. He's trying to research. He's trying to make your life better, and you just walk up and fart on them, and then just run away. Reminds me of one of my sisters. She's very rude like that. All right, they're doing their thing. Gotta make sure those beds are usable. I thought this obsidian is, well, I mean, if I didn't know already, it would make you think that there's magma somewhere, and there is. You can actually find magma. You could use it for things. You could use it to purify contaminated water. Because you just boil it, and you collect the steam, and then you condense the steam, and then you have water. Which I think is great. I like that you could do that. Yep, more, duplicatus. Yep. Yep, research center is idle. Oh no, why can't you breathe? Oh, it's getting a little bad there. Why? Is this not running? This isn't running. Am I out of algae already? Yes, that's not good. Okay, research complete. Biodistiller, electrolyzer, and water purifier. Okay. Algae. Well, there's algae there. Can you... I wonder what the dig distance is. There is something like that. For science! Mm-hmm. I appreciate your assistance with the science. Okay, they just need the one ladder. Well, I should have known that. I'm dumb. I'm just wondering how far horizontally they can get to. Okay, it's sleepy time. We'll burn through the night. No research select. Yeah, that's probably something I should take care of. Undining? Sure. Who always seems to be late to go to bed? Because they're pooping. I guess they're kind of out of sync with the rest of the colonists. Oh well, it's not like they have to run by anyone and doesn't interrupt their sleep. I think that's how the mechanic works. Oh yay, more lice! what? Are you having a hard time breathing there? Damn it. Okay, I should probably do something about that. Now that I have gas permeable tiles. Now these are ugly. But kind of important. So, I'll put them there. They'll let the heavier CO2 drop down. It won't linger in the bedrooms. Okay. Construction up! But yeah, it's a little uglier than the tiles, but, you know, it's a necessary evil. Like, these doors let gas go through, but, obviously it wasn't quick enough. I should probably prioritize the algae, shouldn't I? It's probably a good idea. I should probably tag these little bits that are in different places as well. Sure, we'll get that too. Don't think that's gonna last very long though. We'll last on the algae as long as we can. This is definitely one of those things that can hinder the overall longevity of your colony. There is ways around it though. But it probably requires someone more experienced than I am. And like I was saying earlier, there's some cheesy things you could do. Oh no. Atmospheric pressure too low. Huh. That's not good. These are pretty hardy plants. That's just one of the very few things that'll keep it from growing. Wonder if I pop this open. Ooh, get on that. I kind of need those plants to be growing. It's kind of important. It's kind of food. Whoa, this thing's filled already? That holds, I guess, 50? No, 150 kilograms. Okay, so it goes by weight, not by calories. So, fridge. No, not there. Didn't I get fridge? Pretty sure I did. Oh, I'll have a look at that in a second. No, not mess table. Visions, no. That'll be under food. Oh, I don't have it. That's. I thought I researched. Fine dining. Oh, I'm doing it right now. Well. I am excellent at the braining. Well, let's see what we have for duplicates. Scaredy cat. Cannot form combat. That's actually not that bad, because combat rarely comes up. These aren't terrible. They had negative 20 decor expectation. That's not bad, just they're not very good at anything. They have good decor expectation. They have diver's lungs, which means they use less oxygen, and they won't cook, which isn't a big deal. Bubbles. That's great. Grungy is an artist. That's cool. A Grungy deeply relishes the feeling of dirt beneath her nails. I suppose it matches their name, doesn't it? I think I'll take Bubbles. Alrighty, but looking at the clock, that is going to be it for this episode, so thank you very much for joining me. I hope you've enjoyed yourself, and I hope to see you next time. Stay spicy!